Today we will be learning some VI simple commands in Mac terminal. Let us go to our project directory. So you see right now we are in this folder. Now let us run some VI command. Okay, so if I write VI and a file name, for example new.php, you see this file is not over here. So if the file is here, then it will open that file, and if the file is not over here in the location, then it will create this file in the desired path. So if you write this command and press enter, then the file has already created. And if you want to write anything in this file, then at first you will have to press I. Once you press I, then you will see the insert mode. It means you can write anything. Alright, so now if you want to save this file, then we will have to go back from this insert mode. I mean, at first we will have to press escape. Now see, the insert mode is not in here. So once you press the escape, then you will have to press shift and colon. Now you see, you can write any command in here. So if you press W means this file will save, and if you press Q, it means save and quit this from this place. So if you press enter, now you see the new file is created here. So if you want to see the content of the file, then you will have to write like cat new.php. Now you see the content of the file, you can see here. So let us open another file which is already in here. vi-old.php. This is the file is already in there. So it will open the file. You see, now we will do some or apply some more VI command in this file. So right now you see this is not in insert mode. I mean, you can just see, and you can do some other use some other VI command here. As for example, if you want to go back to the terminal again without doing any operation in this space, then you will just press shift and double Z. You see, we have just come back from that file now. So let us open that file again. So shift and double Z will quit from your page and take you to the command line. Now let us write something in this page. If you want to write, as I have already told, you will have to press I. Now it's insert mode. So we are text. Now, as I have already told, if you want to save this file, then you will have to press escape, then shift colon. Now you can write, you can add your command here. So W and Q. W is, if you press enter, let us open the file again. Okay, save and quit. Now let us do some find command. Let us use some find command here. So if you want to use or search anything, then at first you will have to press escape, then forward slash. Now you see there is a place here you can write your text that you are looking for, as for example my. Then if you press enter, you see this first occurrence of my, you take to that place. And if you press again N, it will go to the next place. If there is anyone, it will take you to the next place. Okay, so it's very simple. Now I'll show you some more command regarding the cursor movement. If you want to go word by word, then you will have to press just W, you see. And if you want to go back word by word, then you will have to press just B. And if you want to go at the very beginning of the sentence, then you will have to press 0. And if you want to go to the end of the page, just press dollar, I mean shift 4. Now if you want to go to the top of the window, then just press shift 8. If you want to come to the middle of the window, then shift M. If you want to come to the bottom of the window, then shift L. Okay, if you press ctrl U, then it will move randomly in forward. Ctrl U, it will move randomly to the top. And if you press Ctrl and Ctrl and D, then it will come to the bottom. Randomly it will come down. And let me show you some other commands. Like I want to delete this word, like this word I want to delete the don't. Then if I press D and W, you see it's deleted. And again if you press D and W, then the forget word will be deleted, you see. And if you want to delete all the word after the cursor, I mean from the starting of the cursor, then you will have to press shift and D. See, it's deleted. Shift and D. I think these are few basic VI command. So if you want to save this file, then press just escape and shift colon. Then if you press WQ, then it will and please press enter, it will save the file. If I open the file, just press this one, you will see the action that we had already done. It's still there. So if you need any kinds of more help, then don't forget to comment. I will try my best to give more suggestions. Thank you so much.